while opening the workshop for policy analysts from the Office of the Leader of Government Business and the Leader of Opposition in Parliament. The Deputy Speaker Thomas Tayewa has emphasized the need to empower members of Parliament to improve the quality of debate in Parliament by supporting them in research.
Help members of Parliament improve the quality of debate. It's very, very important because as policy analysts, you can guide these members. We are going to have an induction for the members of Parliament, and these are things we are going to focus on.
Tayewa revealed that following the scorecard that was released by New Vision on the performance of the first session of the 11th Parliament, MPs have been storming his office seeking to be given an opportunity to say something regardless of the quality of their submissions.
We are having that pressure from many MPs. After the publication, I have very many. That day, I received 39 MPs I talked to in my office. Now, I want you to pick me next. I want you to, you know, I want to catch your eye. Yes, I know. I know you want to, but your concern should be first. What are you going to say? Because your concern is now speaking.
However, Tayewa also lambasted legislators for failure to do research, saying many of them can't sustain critical debates. He noted that when critical legislative matters come on the floor, they take off and leave Parliament for a handful of legislators.
Many MPs come to you, they are crying, I want to speak, I haven't spoken. We've tried to guide. The time when they could be able to speak, the house is empty. And then someone comes and says, they never picked me. So because he was waiting for matters of national importance and debates of a general nature. So if all of us were focusing on debates of general, I have around 3-4 MPs whom I know, among the best performing. But how often do they attend Parliament? Not much.
In his regard, the leader of opposition, Mathias Mpoga, advised Parliament to allocate a research assistant to every member of Parliament because MPs lack enough funds to hire their own researchers.
So the opposition in Parliament identified gaps over officers and that required to really support them with specialized training in legislative making processes from inception to bill processing, implementation, and post-legislative scrutiny.
Meanwhile, the Deputy Speaker has called for an assessment on the impact of laws passed by Parliament on society to enhance their implementation. Tayewa is concerned that Parliament has enacted many laws that are not working.
So now the duty should be on us as Parliament to do a post-legislative scrutiny and say, when we pass this law, what has it been its impact on the society? How was it received by the community? Because you had the policy, you have the principles, so how come the law is not being felt? Are we going to have a thousand laws? And you know, and then sometimes I've seen everyone is coming up with the law, everyone.
This report was compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.